SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to restore the camera to the home screen on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you tap and hold on an app icon on your iPhone, then that's going to bring up a menu where one of the options is Remove App. If it's a third-party app, then you have the option to delete that app from your device. But if it's a default app, then you may only see the option to remove from home screen. If you choose the remove from home screen option, then that's going to remove the app icon from the home screen, but it's going to keep it installed on the device. So if you don't see the camera icon on your home screen, then it's likely that it was removed from the home screen either intentionally or accidentally. If you want to restore the camera icon to the home screen, then you can swipe left repeatedly until you get to the app library, which you can identify by the word app library at the top of the screen. Now you can just tap inside of this search field, type the word camera, and you should see the camera option appear at the top of the list. If you don't see the camera option here, then it means that the camera app has been hidden via screen time, which we're going to get to in a second. But if you do see the camera option here, then you can tap and hold on this, and then you can select the add to home screen option, which is going to put the camera icon back on the home screen. If it's not in the right location, then you can tap and hold on the camera app icon, choose the edit home screen option, and then you can tap and hold on the app icon and then drag it to the desired location. If you want to put it on a different screen, then just drag it to the side of the screen, and then it's going to allow you to navigate that way. Once you're finished, just tap done at the top of the screen. Now, as we mentioned earlier, if you didn't see the camera icon in the app library, then you're going to need to change a setting in screen time. You can do this by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down and select screen time. Then you can scroll down again and choose content and privacy restrictions. And then you can select allowed apps. If the camera icon is currently hidden on the phone and you can't access the app, then this button should be gray and in the left position. So you just need to tap the button to the right of it to turn it back on, which will restore the camera to the device. So you can either find it in the app library and restore it to the home screen or just find it on the home screen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.